Well, it's time to learn lip tricks. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another session. Tutorial lip tricks are finally in the game, and they're fun as all hell. So, let's learn how to do some. Okay, here we are in game. I'm at Les Coleman Park. First things first, let's go over our settings in the menu. You gotta turn lip tricks on. So, come over here to your menu, go to experimental and turn your lip tricks on. Okay, so there are two main inputs that we want to go over here. The way this works is it works with the new body weight transfer mechanic. So there's two ways we could do this. We can do it by power sliding into him, or we can prepare our weight by doing a 50-50 input as we approach. So if we hold up and down and do a 50-50 input, you see your character kind of stands straight up then. And then you can actually just rotate while you're holding that input. So this is mainly how you're going into stalls, rock to fakie, smiths, feebles, no slides, lip slides, blunts, whatever, what have you. You're going to be using these two main inputs. So let's start off with a rock to fakie. What you're going to do is just hold that 50 input as you approach. When your board reaches the coping, let go of your front stick, and then to come back in, let go of your back foot. And there you go. There you have a rock to fakie. You can like mess with it, make it look however you want. So one more thing is that R1 and L1 also finally have a use. They're used to bump in and out of the lip tricks. Left bumper to bump left, right bumper to bump right, L1 and R1. So let's try to slide into a tail slide here, and then we can bump out of it using the bumper. And you see there, I used the right bumper to bump out of it and actually rotated me to fakie. And then you can bump out just like that. So you can power slide into your tail, or you can do the 50-50 input, rotate, and then bump out. The way you get into a nose stall, you let go, then you can bump right back in. You can get into a 50. You can do pretty much anything you want. As always, it's a matter of practice and knowing what you want to do and how you want to do it and how you want to look, how you want it to look. Now let's say you want to do something like a blunt. Once your board gets to the tail end of the coping, release your front foot, and now you can bump back in. If you want to do like a backsmith, you can power slide into it, bring your sticks together. Well, that was more like a disaster. And then you can bump back out of your backsmiths just like that. Same goes with front smiths. Let's do a tail slide or a susky. It's just all in the timing. We can power slide into it, then you let go of your front foot stick and you can bump back in. Let's try that again. Okay, that was pretty clean. So there's your tail stalls. There you go, 50-50 stall. So I come up here, I do a front side power slide to get into it, and I just hold it, and I press my right bump out. It's just all about your timing. You can do nose grinds as well. That was the 50-50 input. I rotated into the nose, let go of my back foot, and then I bump out using right. Did I show you how to do nose blunts? Let's go over those real quick. Let's go over nose blunts. Kind of the same concept as blunts. You can do it with 50-50 or with the power slide. So again, watch my sticks. I'll try to explain this. And yeah, I'm gonna rotate into the blunt. I'm gonna hold my stick up. Oh, I have to bump out with the left. Okay, so rotate into it. Then you could just bump out or let go of the sticks. Okay. That's how you do it. So rotate into it using the power slide and the trigger. Let go of your back foot stick. Hold your front foot stick. Then you can bump out or let go of the sticks. That's how you do a nose blunt. Let's do some flip out lip tricks. So I'm gonna set up here, approach with the 50-50. I'm gonna reset, and it's gonna allow me to flip out if I could catch it. So set up here, I'm gonna get into my lip, and then I can kick flip out by resetting my input. I'm gonna do it one more time. Set up, get into the lip, do a reset input, and then you can flip out. So you can actually flip trick out using the power slide. But yeah, you can flip out, you just have to reset. Just did a shove out. Gotta make them, gotta clean them up though. Gonna have to work on them to clean them up. If this tutorial helped you, please be sure to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. Guys, if you need help on how to pump, be sure to check out my pumping tutorial on my channel as well. We got tons more tutorials on the way. I gotta go over exactly how True Stance has changed pretty much everything with grinds and manuals. The full stats menu breakdown, so that's coming in the future. So be sure just to subscribe to the channel, because we always got session content coming. This is a session channel. You like session, this is where you need to be. Everybody have a fantastic day. Peace.